Which one of the following is not eligible for the duty-free or reduced duty treatment on goods? On goods returned to the United States after being repaired or altered in Mexico and classified under subheading 9802.0040 and 9802.0050. Alright, let's turn to HTSUS. 9802.0040 and 0050. So this is what we're talking about. This is it. Articles exponent and returned after being advanced. So remember, this is in sharp contrast to 9801. They have been advanced in value or improving condition by manufacturer or other means. Here we're talking about other means because we're talking about repairs or alterations, pursuant to warranty or other. All right, let's see. So, restoration of 19th century French oak chairs, is it a repair or alteration or is it manufacturing? Well, we are looking for the one that is not eligible. So, we are looking for repairs and alterations which do not amount to manufacturing. So, restoration, that buzzword that I mentioned before, is used as an example here, right? So this one is eligible for repair or alterations under those provisions. Cleaning, whether, let's see, since we do not know if it's pursuant to warranty or not, and customs examiners prefer to keep it general, we keep it general too. Restoration is a buzzword which is on a list of repair or alteration, so we leave it as a good candidate. Cleaning of German alternators. Cleaning is another buzzword which fits repair or alterations mold. Assembly. Wow. Assembly is different. See, assembly is not repair or alteration. Assembly is a whole different function. It's a whole new different operation. So, and of course, it would not be listed here. Because assembly may create a new commercially different product. You have parts, and you assemble it into something new, and you have a new product. Makes sense, right? Now, so C would not be eligible because it would go beyond repair or alteration. It would go to the creation of the new product. And imagine here, it's a television set, you have US made components, so you have parts, television parts, which you put together and you have a television. Television and parts. Parts are distinct articles, television is another distinct article. Redyeing of Indian jeans. Redyeing is described here. And sterilization of Italian soda bottles. Re-sterilizing is on the list, and sterilization is here provided too. So this one would constitute repair or alteration. Therefore, C is the only one that fits the mold, right? Fits the one that's not eligible. All others, restoration, cleaning, redyeing, sterilization, is the type of repair or alteration, which operations which we described as examples.